We were diving off Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula. I saw something strange on the bottom. It looked like an automobile. A Volkswagen Beetle, to be exact. But how did it get here? And why? I know there's more to this story. A lot more. Maybe it was murder. Maybe it was fraud. Maybe it was insanity. Or maybe it was just art. Do you know? Leave me your answer in the comments section. Together, we can figure this out.